New York's regional commander. She's not a soldier. We've lost most of our top brass, but she's doing one hell of a job.
You have respect for command now.
Well, you know, this one's different. Oh, shit. She made me swear not to tell a living soul. Well, I guess technically I ain't really breaking my word, right? Look at this. Straight from the skinning labs. Experimental nanotech.
Nanosuit upgrade located. Integrate immediately.
Well, I hope it's worth it. Here she is, the Liberty Dome. One big sweaty armpit. Not that you'd notice inside that suit, but it's hotter than a vindaloo in here. Lots changed. This is how it all started. People signed up with Cell for cheap energy. Cell were generating power for free, and nobody can compete with free. Before long, they had a monopoly. Bills went up. People had nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps. Nothing but slavery.
Scanning Sector 1 Delta 6.
Hold up. Minefield. Cells using intelligent munitions means they only blow up unauthorized. Like us. Use your suit to interface with the mines. Disable them. That should be enough. Come on. Nothing. There. Mark of death. If that spots you, you're fucked. Back! Get back! Whatever they found, it's dead now.
How far to 34th Street Station?
Couple of clicks. We'll have to get around the kill zone first.
Closing in. There's no time to go around. The kill radius and rate of fire is within manageable parameters. We can cut straight through this.
You hear that, you bastards? Yeah, I'll try you all on! Yeah, come on! Let's have you!
Are you insane? Those guns will rip you apart.
Ah, so now you get the picture. They took my nanosuit, Prophet. I'm human!
Human? You know how much I've sacrificed to stop the Ceph. How do I get that back? Crap. So what's your plan?
Support. Designate and execute targets. Intel. You do the fun stuff.
That's not the psycho I used to know.
Things change. This is how it's gonna work. I'll call out the locations as I see them. Like this one in Sector 1, Delta 0. These are potential cache locations. Our primary target is Tower 3, Delta 3. As soon as you get the hardware, we'll knock the bastard out cold. Sector 1, Delta 3. Looks good. There. Sector 1, Delta 0. Sector 1, Delta 2. Got something.
Scanning Sector 1,
Delta 2. That's it. Recon what we have, and let's move on to the next sector.
Sector 1, Delta 4. Scanning Sector 1, Delta 4. Scanning Sector 1, Delta 4. Delta 1. Scanning Sector 1, Delta 1.
We've got nothing.
Prioritize Sector 1, Delta 6. Strong contender.
Immediately.
Warning. High altitude defense tower 3 Delta 3 has been disabled. Response units relocate to that sector immediately.
Give me an update on your position. Let's link up.
Roger that.
Thank you.
Gunslinger 2-1. Action. Enemy ICOM chatter indicates they're still in the area. I'll copy.
Good copy. We're just coming up on the area now. Over. Charlie team, take the lead.
Roger.
Make it with the rebels?
No way. They've been trying to hit that tower for weeks. This was something bigger.
Advance and indicate.
Roger that.
Most electric arrows you've got can light up a large area. Try them out with a late pair.
Insurgent activity reported in perimeter structure. Sector is now in lockdown. Security lockdown in effect.
Over there! What is that?
Stand down, nothing.
Warning. Primary asset has been destroyed. Sector is now in lockdown. Insurgent activity reported in perimeter structure.
Nanovision enabled. Heads up. Cell weapons drop near your location.
Security lockdown in effect. Insurgent activity reported in perimeter structure.
In position, waiting on you.
Warning. Insurgent activity reported in perimeter structure.
Oi! How'd you find that gun?
It's not important.
I hope you know what you're messing with. Come on, we'll cut through the tunnels to the train yard.
Hang on! I'm almost there!
You know, it is important.
There's a lot of talk about you and the suit. Alien modifications, those visions. People aren't even sure what or who you are anymore.
What do you believe?
I'm here, aren't I?
Okay, let's keep it quiet here. We're getting close to cell controls. You think they heard that? Okay, let's meet on the other side. I don't think they heard that.
fight forever, Prophet! We'll fight you!
I don't see him!
You wanna play hide and seek? Show yourself!
Guess they heard us. What the fuck happened here? Check their black boxes. Find out how they died. I'm going topside. See what's going on.
seen what's been attacking us.
Yeah, I know. Stalkers. Tell me about it. This isn't going to plan. Like I said, just waste some strays out of hiding because we blew up the cell's defense tower.
Maybe you're right. They're behaving like animals. No hive intelligence. So where's the Alpha Ceph?
Save it. I'm boxed in by stalkers and cell. Cut through the engine shed and meet me topside.
All units alert! Someone's fucking here! Fan out and find the shooter!
Fancy cloak won't save you, asshole!
Team compromised! We need more support!
Thank you.
Critical threat. Xenophath presence detected in sectors 2, Delta 1 through 5.
Psycho, something's disrupting my herd. I'm gonna see if I can get a fix on it.
Threat level is now elevated.
I need a minute to figure out an exfil plan. Romeo Actual, Romeo 1. Exit route Bravo is a no-go. Please advise. No alternative? Who the fuck are you? No, no, no. I do not want to talk to you. Shut it. Get clear of the line. No. I want clear. Ah, fuck you. Go on. Improvise? What the fucking hell do you mean improvise? Where's your plan B? Okay, so there's a change. You think you'll change the broadsword? And you're sure about that, are you, Sunshine? Just fucking brilliant. Typical HQ bullshit.
I can't open up that tunnel.
Yeah? Well, I fucking can. Come on.
Threat. Insurgent activity continuing in Sector 2, Delta 6.
Give it a push!
Material.
Yep. Oh yeah.
This is your plan?
Yeah.
Come on, you bastards!
Well, I don't know about you, but I call that fucking flawless. Yeah. Shit.
Sweetheart. It's your number one soldier on the line. Open a window to the safe house. ETA 10 minutes.
Romeo 1, Romeo Actual. You will maintain radio protocol. Now bring that hardware home. Over and out.
Let's go.
What a hard ass.
Listen, she's all right when you get to know her. Just don't mention the visions, okay?
Psycho? Why does she keep calling me hardware?
Listen up. As long as Cell controls the power, they control us. Enslave us. Cell's Golden Goose rests at the Zuckerman Energy Nexus near Broad Street Station. They call it System X. This remnant of Ceph technology is contained within a single harvesting facility several hundred meters below street level. Nothing in Cell's military industrial world is guarded as tightly as this. If Cell have an Achilles heel, this is it. You all know we've taken heavy losses in the last few months. An operational command has fallen to me. Our backs are against the wall and Cell are all over us. So it's now or never. We take Cell down today, or we die trying.
Welcome to our humble abode. So they're always on our tail. We have to move around like nomads.
Unit 3, your mission has priority. You
well,
will get relief.
You
just
get
hold
the picture.
On.
Shit! All units, outpost to rig to blow. Fall back to the green line. Stay mobile.
Hello, sweetheart.
Hold on, Michael. I'll be with you in a moment.
Welcome home.
Cell is hammering us with digital artillery. Our network is being torn apart. Get us back online, now.
Claire.
Using reflectors to bounce the signal.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. We need to get back online.
Claire.
God. Michael. What a day. We lost some good people. I was trying to contact Dane when... What the... Oh, no. No, no.
Claire, this is Prophet, my CO from...
Look at the modifications, Michael. Is it Seth? Cell? Is it even human? Have we been sacrificing good people for that mutation?
Look.
This is not just a suit, Michael.
Claire. 5 months now we've been here. The balance of asymmetrical warfare favors us less every day. This was meant to be our Normandy. But alas, here we are in hiding. We nibble here, we nibble there, but we can't turn the tide, we can't build momentum. We need a game changer. Major Lawrence Barnes. The Prophet. Karl Ernst Rasch. At your service.
Rasch. I remember you.
Hold still, please. Recombinant DNA. Human. Seth. Synthetic. Incredible.
I can't get a read on you.
Oh, come now, Lawrence. What did you expect? I designed your suit, my dear fellow. Of course, it can't get a read on me. Claire's right. You know about the risk. So much power, but volatile and willful. Fractious. Tell me, did Michael brief you on our plans?
I'll brief him when we move out, sir. It's brilliant, boss. This will cripple Cell for good.
The situation is far worse than any of you can imagine. I have visions, glimpses of... Gah! We will take the fight to Cell. Shut down that energy nexus and end all this. Or whatever they're doing will bring about the extinction of all life on this planet. Remember that.
You sound quite prophetic. Is that intentional? It's very apropos. Now, let's go save the species. Shall we?
Right then. Let's move out.
Watch yourself.
You know I will. Let's go.